Roberto Duran, and whether intentional or not, whatever the case, it is giving more problems. There was a good right hand. You saw Duran kind of turn away from it, absorbing some of the shock. There's another one, and Moore just not able to hurt him with the right.
Up straight up in the center of the ring, taking whatever Davey Moore can dish out here in round 5, excuse me.